just let them be unpetted.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So I put them in a bigger space.
Bigger space?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Because they were in their nice little whelping box, but as they get bigger, they have different textures that they explore and different spaces that they explore. And the food, the food is always there. And then if mama comes in and she eats it, at least they get the idea that what they're supposed to do. And this little puppy, look, gray collar, look at that. Oh, yeah. They're really smart. They can smell it. And so what it is it's calf manna and then some puppy food. And they figure it out. They really do. Their smell sense is really strong. And so they're not cold. They're just shivering because they're scared because we moved them, because we upset. Oh, aren't you a cutie? Mr. Gordon Brown.
Why is that orange? Because it has pretty much orange.
I know, but I labeled that puppy brown to begin with, but then mama kept stealing this little collar, and I didn't have any brown big collars, so. Would you pick up this puppy and love this puppy that's freezing? Mm-hmm. Who are you loving on?
Pink. Your collar's all twisted up.
That's fine. That's probably too big for her. Look, come over here and love on this puppy so she's good.
You're always.
What are these guys? They're just exploring their new spaces. And then over in the corner,
This one's always sleeping.
I know. She's a little tubby wubby, huh? Yeah, she's always happy.
Always wants to sleep.
Yeah, and then this baby settle? Yeah, she did. So she's gonna have really curly hair. Oh, she's cute, isn't she?
I think she's gonna be sort of like a sheep dog's head, forehead, or no?
No, more like her dad, more like Todd. So once she whiskers out, she'll just look more like Todd.
Aren't you friendly? I'm sorry to wake you up. I'm making purple up. Ooh,
Can you remember? Make sure she's comfortable. Yeah, that's it.
Look at the green color.
What's the matter over there? I think you guys are fine.
It has such a cute face. Green color does.
Yeah, and pink. She's trying out the grub. Oh, and so is brown collar again. Yeah, that's fabulous. I love that. Yeah, they'll get it before long. Look at that. That's really good. And then they're copycats. So if they see one of their brother or sister, or other friend, they'll come over and do that.
Let's see if he'll do it. Or are you just tired or so sleepy?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Right there. Miss Pink, she's going to go right in.